20 feet away, and all you have to do is get through five other superstars to get it.
It doesn't get any bigger than this. It doesn't get any better than this. It's the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Some old grudges are going to be rekindled in this six-man match.
But hey, we're in the nation's capital, but the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
Relentless with that steel chair. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Let's talk about Kalisto for a moment.
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
You know, right now, I'm just thinking of what it's going to take for him to make it out of there without showing signs of any permanent damage.
The ring made the ladder really coming into play in this match. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Back inside now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy'll try anything.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
King Kalisto's innovative offense is unlike anything I've seen in years.
Yeah, and not only is he executing moves that have never even been seen or dreamt of, but he does it with lightning quick speed.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Heading back in.
I can't blame him.
What a move.
I wouldn't sweat that. He had a small slip up. He's fine.
Oh, what a counter. Kalisto shows no signs of slowing down. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
We talked a bit about Kalisto's speed, but his agility, I'd say, is equally amazing, particularly when he takes to the air and starts contorting his body in ways never thought imaginable.
Does this guy remind you of me or what?
He's starting to stagger a bit. You'd be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. He's in full-on attack mode now.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place for that here. And you couldn't be any more right about Kalisto's mid-air agility, Cole. I guess that's why they call him the King of Flight. Get it, King? The canvas.
Up, up, and away. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Man, Kalisto, what offense.
Hitting up. Watch this!
Hit now.
That's it! He's out!
There it is, the finisher! This could all be over right now.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end. Back into the ring now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. We know what this is. That's it. He's done. Oh, boy. He needs to clear the cobwebs after that one. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He saw that one coming.
Inside the ring now.
That's it. He's out. The toll from this match is really starting to show. Kalisto taking on some offense now.
This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
He's absorbed a bit of punishment here, Cole, but he's as disciplined as they come. I fully expect him to be in this one right down to the end.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Edge finding a path of destruction currently.
Edge just taking advantage of every opportunity.
He leaps into the air for a flying forearm, and he gets out of the way.
What a shot. You can hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Impaled! Every muscle in that body is battered now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
When he gets going like this.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And a strike connects.
He is slowly getting dissected. Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Here we go. He's up to something. He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
Oh, no!
You can practically see the pain in his face.
Rock bottom! Rock bottom! Talk about laying the smack down. Wow! Now that's something.
Inside the ring now. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Wow! If he keeps this up!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Selena Del Sol!
Man, he almost makes that look easy.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't let him.
And here's Kalisto.
Selena Del Sol!
Man, this is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, that had to have knocked him silly.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
What a move.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
Jeez, he's got to get himself together here.
Here we go. Back inside the ring. Tough guy. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Thrown out with a thorn.
Man, he hit it hard.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here comes Kalisto. He's right there with the briefcase in his hands.
Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, he's still down after that. Lights out.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, man. Make no mistake about it. When you're in this type of combat, the entire ring
got action. He's so close to earning a championship opportunity at the time of his choosing.
This is it. This is going to be it.
What a counter that was.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And right now, The Rock is visibly bleeding.
He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, this isn't good.
End of days.
Oh, man.
You're right.
I think it's gut check time now.
Top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone king.
How many cliches can you and I use?
They dropped him like a bad habit.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Still got work to do.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Back between the ropes.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
We've got a climber.
I think he's through. Play.
That's it. He's done.
You gotta be kidding me.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Here we go. It's just a matter of time now.
Finisher after finisher after. Finisher. This is where things become dangerous. This one should be over.
Whoa, man.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Here we go.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Back between the ropes.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Good lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Oh, my God. That shot. Oh, not again. Not again.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Up, up, and away. Back in the ring again.
He's talking to his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, look what the view's like from up there.
The ascent begins.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The Rock and Scott Dawson makes it pay in the worst way on that exchange.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, his opponent's in serious trouble.
Takes to the end.
Wow. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
What a move from The Rock.
Now that's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet.
Might have a point. Edge could use some help here.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
And getting it put on him is Kalisto.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
Heads up! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Back inside now.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Off the top rope.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
How much damage? Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's just seconds from victory.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now. Huge shot to the back of the temple. Look out below. Look at this. He's just barely moving.
More damage with the ladder.
Stop!